need somebody to put some holes in the bottom. Whoever gets it right, I will give them a beer.
I think it's about how close you are to them, not close which direction you're aiming. They may have cell phones.
That friggin' thing. I was following you around, and then we got into the deep stuff. I'm like, that's cool. I want to put a stack on mine.
Built it out of spare parts.
Really?
The engine's new, the front wheels and tires and the seat are new. Everything else is new.
That thing is cool.
Junkyard, eBay.
Yeah.
And that motor, like,
what's the motor?
Fits. It's a Chinese clone of a 10 horse Yanmar. It's supposed to be on the generator.
Yeah, I think we get this.
But it, the starter just fits, and if you look down at the front end, measure five times, drill once. I spent a couple hours making this thing fit.
When you had to raise up the hood.
I machined a 2-inch block of bronze to fit under the hood.
And changing the oil requires taking off the front end.
Change oil?
Well, diesel.
They last at least like 2 oil changes. I did the 5-hour change it out after the break last night. But pull the plug, it's that nut right now. So I gotta take the hood and the grill off, and then I gotta jack up the back of the tractor, and then I have a funnel that I kind of cut up so I can hold it up against that, otherwise it just spills
is that
out.
Is a solid piece of brass mounting the hood?
Bronze.
It's
lead.
Oh, you said that, didn't you?
Yep. It's lead bronze, which has about double the density of steel.
Yeah.
So
and about 10 times the cost.
I work at a bronze machine shop, so.
So
why isn't there a hole in that with an oil tube out the front if you work in a machine shop?
Because it's not a pipe thread. It's some goofy metric fitting. I'd have to have a pipe custom made, and then it'd be sticking out the front of the machine if I hit anything. It's going to go back into an aluminum block.
Right out to here, and then, I mean, we're in a machine shop.
Right. But if you have to re-thread the block. Lazy.